Says that the attention of the police service has been drawn to a viral video in which a person who identifies himself as the youth organizer of the NDC in the Swam constituency of the Ashanti region calls on supporters of the NDC to attack persons of the New Patriotic Party in the run-up to the 2024 general elections. And it goes on to say that the Ashanti Regional Police Command has initiated steps to get this person arrested to face justice.